Before meeting up with Ari for the study session, I made sure she watched the 3 foundational videos on community. Community is like Netflix for organic chemistry, where you'll find over 150 videos on the organic chemistry 1 and 2 topics you need to know this semester. For less than the price of 1 hour of tutoring, you get an entire month's worth of step-by-step instruction from me. After this video, head over to community.com and join community for free. Welcome back. So I know you're a bit rusty, though you watched the videos. This is going to be a good review.
Perfect.
And let's start off with the first one where it's going to be difficulty level 1. We are going to go from NMR to IR to mass spec, go through every little thing. And I think after this, you'll feel a lot better and ready for your exam.
Good. I'm excited.
Okay. Let's start with the first one. This first one is match each spectra with its name and the main purpose.
Oh, okay.
Let's start here.
That one is NMR. Oh, wait, no, mass spectrometry.
Good. How did you know?
I get confused because they're both like, they look similar.
They do look similar.
But this one has the mass, like the MZ, so you have like your base peak.
Good. And mass per charge. Yes. Best.
So that one is that one?
Yes, you're right.
Okay, good, good. This guy.
What's the main purpose of that?
Okay, that one's confusing to me, but I know like when you're looking at it, it basically is telling you like the mass of the structure because that one is going to be given.
Good.
And then it tells you like the fragments that like break off.
The mass of the fragments. Good.
Okay.
Is there anything here with the purpose that could possibly align to that?
This one.
Good. Yes. Molecular weight, that makes sense. Yeah, so mass spectrometry gives the molecular weight and potential molecular formula of the compound. That's its purpose.
Okay, perfect.
Narrowing this down, we can now move on to the next one.
Okay, that one's NMR.
Good.
So this one, I know there's like the H NMR and then like the carbon NMR.
Okay, keep going with your thought with the purpose, the options.
I guess it kind of just like shows like how it's arranged.
Yep.
Isn't that it? Okay.
That's it.
Okay, okay. There you go.
You knew that there was a different type, that it was carbon NMR and HNMR. It shows the specific arrangement of both carbons and hydrogen atoms.
Nice.
And then, I mean, we have the last one here.
Love it. But this one's also, like, I feel like the easiest to, like, identify because it's all about functional groups.
And it looks so different from the other ones as well.
It does. So, so different.
Another thing is knowing the x-axis, seeing that this is mass per charge, this is parts per million.
Oh, that's true.
And this is the wave number.
Oh, that totally is true.
Good. Okay. Now that we know what everything does, this is going to come in handy. In case we have a question that has every single one, you know the purpose, knowing that this is going to tell me the functional group if I have the IR. Mm-hmm. If I have NMR, whether that's hydrogen or carbon, that's going to give me the specific arrangement of those.
Okay, yeah.
And this next one would give me the molecular weight, and that's really helpful because it can give me the molecular formula to figure out how to draw the unknown compound. So if you like this practice problem and want to try another one, click right here. And if you want to watch the entire study session, click right here.